wij vinden het belangrijk, maar hoe belangrijk vindt de rest van de wereld het eigenlijk, de heropening van het Rijksmuseum? Het antwoord zit in de getallen. Hier zijn meer dan 600 journalisten uit meer dan 700 landen.
Yes, I like it very much.
I mean, fantastic.
Me vielen die Augen raus.
Why are you here today?
I'm here because I think it's a very important event for the whole world.
Is that also big in England?
I hope so. I've spent the last 3 years trying to make it as big as possible.
I think it's a big thing, and our Chinese viewers will be interested to know and to visit as well.
Viele wollten immer Rembrandt sehen, die Nachtwache, und sie haben lange, lange darauf gewartet, um es wieder hier sehen zu können.
Sehr lange, ja, 10 Jahre oder so.
Ja. Yeah.
Unglaublich.
Ja, warum so lange?
All the people in Japan has been waiting for the reopening.
You make a joke.
No.
People in Japan have been waiting for the reopening.
Of course, the Rijksmuseum is one of the best, and for us it's a great event.
Really?
Really. Oh,
you make my heart swell with pride.
This would not happen in the National Gallery. This would not happen in the Louvre. I'm here, I'm bumming around, and I see a guy with some bubble wrap. And I say, what's in the bubble wrap? It's Vermeer's Milkmaid. I go, yeah, okay. And like, we're allowed with our camera. And he says, yeah, would you like me to hang it for the BBC so that you can see it? And I go, yeah, would I? And he hangs it for me. This would not happen anywhere else. I think it's like fantastic.
Dank u wel.